Today we have a wonderful group of realtors here at the Ronald McDonald House in Edmonton. They're preparing a home for dinner meal for all the families that are staying here. These families are coming back to the house after maybe 10, 12 hours bedside in the hospital. They need a nice, warm, home-cooked meal, and that's what's being provided today.
I think today's experience has been awesome. So my donations that I make through the Realtors Community Foundation help to support charities like this. I believe they've given a $10,000 donation recently to Ronald McDonald House, and we just couldn't be happier to see the difference that it's making for a facility like this and to bring people together around the kitchen table, as realtors often do.
The Ronald McDonald House in Edmonton serves 38 families every single night. These families had to leave their homes. Now, no one knows a home better than a realtor, and we believe that when they show up at the Ronald McDonald House, they can feel that feeling of being at home.
I'm Cassandra Bernard, and I am the president-elect for the Woodstock-Ingersoll-Tillsonburg Area and Association of Realtors, and I am doing our local community food drive today, and this is a countywide event that we've been running since 2010. What I like is that this involves the whole community and we take the barrier away to people donating. So we try to make it as easy as possible to fill the food banks up with our donations, and all they have to do is leave it on their front porch and we kind of take the hard part on, which just makes the end user that much easier to get what they need in the community.
The Realtors Food Drive will impact us greatly because, as you can see, we are running a little low in stock. So this should replenish us to fill our shelves until sometime in the fall when we start to receive donations again.
It feels amazing to see the food drive grow into a massive event every year. We have more volunteers than we've ever had before. So very excited to see how much food we bring in at the end of the night.
I'm a very proud member of the Waterloo Region Association of Realtors, and today we're kicking off Realtors Care Day with our Realtor Run 2024 in support of One Roof Youth Services. One Roof is a program that helps to support individuals, youth in our community that are at risk of homelessness or experiencing homelessness. We've packaged over 115 care bags today to help support their endeavors. And we've got realtors out on a run. What a great initiative. What a great day to be able to hang out with my colleagues and have a great fun supporting an excellent charity.
It's humbling, for one, to have RAR support us in the way that they do. It goes above and beyond the monetary donations. It's the in-kind support, the in-kind donations, and the awareness that's being created for One Roof Youth Services. So we are grateful beyond measure. It's hard to give a thank you without expanding on the impact that it makes. It's incredible.
The Manitoba Realtor Shelter Foundation has partnered with Habitat for Humanity in 2024. We have an annual goal of $100,000 to contribute to the Pandora Avenue West project. And so we're hammering nails, laying out plywood, and really contributing our time and energy towards an amazing cause.
When this project is done, it will be home to 55 families, 275 people, of which 175 are expected to be children. And it's amazing to have realtors here helping us build homes for low-income families and build these affordable homes.
I feel that giving back to a project such as Habitat for Humanity just totally brings into play, you know, everything we do as realtors. To be able to do this build has just been super inspiring and amazing for me.